Welcome to CCBC TV's Arts Showcase, a series featuring performances from the campuses of the Community College of Baltimore County. I'm Monica Otal, Professor of Music and Concert Manager at CCBC. Today's Arts Showcase presents the CCBC Chamber Singers under my direction and accompanied by Douglas Lawler in a spring choral concert featuring classical and contemporary selections, including movements from Gabriel Fauré's beautiful Requiem, and in keeping with the CCBC theme of Baltimore Stories, a lively choreographed choral medley of the musical Hairspray.
Thank you. The Fauré Requiem has had several incarnations because Fauré first wrote his first version in 1892, and then he went on to do another version and add some other things to it. In fact, three times he did different orchestrations. The first time was a chamber ensemble, then he went to a bigger orchestra, because people thought that it wasn't big enough to be a requiem, that it wasn't scary enough to be a requiem. And he was criticized for that. He was criticized for not showing the fires of hell and all that kind of stuff. So he had added a particular movement called Liberame for baritone solo and chorus, and you'll hear that today, that has a little more fire to it because he thought he'd add something. But then he also added after it the O Paradisum, because his vision of death and heaven were that it was not a painful experience, but a great and beautiful experience, and that people, everyone would find happiness above.
We are made to Thank you.
Up in Amherst, Massachusetts, they had a centennial celebration back in 1959,
and they asked Randall Thompson to write a piece for it. And so he thought about the fact that Robert Frost had also lived in Amherst, Massachusetts, and chose seven of his poems to set to music in something called Frostiana. And I hope you'll enjoy the two we've chosen.
Two roses.
I'd like you to hear this poem because it has a lot of different things going on in it at the same time. So choose something like a star. O star, the fairest one in sight, we grant your loftiness the right to some obscurity of cloud. It will not do to say of night, since dark is what brings out your light. Some mystery becomes the proud, but to be wholly taciturn in your reserve is not allowed. Say something to us we can learn, by heart and when alone repeat. Say something, and it says, I burn. But say with what degree of heat? Talk Fahrenheit, talk centigrade. Use language we can comprehend. Tell us what elements you blend. It gives us strangely little aid, but does tell something in the end. And steadfast as Keats' Eremite, not even stooping from its sphere, it asks a little of us here. It asks of us a certain height. So when at times the mob is swayed to carry praise or blame too far, we may choose something like a star to stay our minds on and be stayed. We're going to run a little long today. So after this next one, we're going to take a little break to reset for Hairspray. And please stay with us. You'll be rewarded. This next piece is very interesting by Joseph M. Martin. And it's about someone who is having a dream that there's no more music in the world. And that's sad, isn't it? Very, very sad. So then finally the person wakes up and says, oh, let music sing, let it do everything. And it's got some also religious significance in it as well. So listen hard for the words and enjoy it. Thank you.
Thank you. Is it poison?
No, it's hairspray.
What gets a girl asked out to lunch? Is it chum? Is it dough?
No, it's hairspray.
If you take a ride with no can at your side,
and you flip, maybe gone with the wind.
Take a chance when you get up and dance. If you twist, I insist
you use hairspray.
And tell your mother, her head, she should smother
with all your gloves faithfully. So if you're a redhead, a blonde, a brunette,
just take my advice and you might just.
You might just.
The only thing better than hairspray. That's me. Forget the milkman, the only thing better than.
Today, feeling the way I always do. Oh, 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 hungry for something that I can't eat. Then I hear that beat, that rhythm uptown starts calling me down. It's like a message from high above. Oh, 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 pulling me out to the smiles and the streets that I love.
Good morning, Baltimore.
Don't make me wait one more.
big girl now.
I hope you enjoyed this diverse and entertaining performance by the CCBC Chamber Singers. If you would like to attend a Music Forum concert, please note that each Friday during the fall and spring semesters, the Music Department of CCBC presents Music Forum concerts at 1220 in the Recital Hall of the Arts and Humanities Hall on the Essex campus. These concerts are an integral part of our students' education, and all of the concerts are free and open to the public. For more information on Music Forum, please call 443-840-1521. I'm Monica Otal. Thank you for watching CCBC TV's Arts Showcase.